So I'm here at Toronto Pearson International Airport in Canada, and again, I found another working payphone from Bell. You can't really find these on the American side of the border, especially not in the airports. Still works as usual. Yeah, so Canada, clearly, they have not gotten rid of their payphones. So it's pretty cool. If you can't use your cell phone up here, it's always a payphone. And I found other ones owned by TELUS as well. But there you go.